So this is a MI-built Trainwreck circuit, basically, kind of a cross between Liverpool and Express. Has a pair of 6v6s, fixed bias. Has a post-phase inverter, master volume, bright switch, and a switch on the second triode plate resistor to kind of cut the gain. But right now it's set to full gain, bright switch is on, master's about 2 o'clock, and the regular volumes look at about between 6 and 7, and try it out.
All right, that'll do it.